this town that you see at the top of this hill is Atienza. And like most small villages, towards the top of a hill, it's a beautiful sight. The wind has been coming at me this entire trip. It comes down from the northeast and the east, and it's been relentless. Today's only been about roughly 70 kilometers, and it's taken me the better part of a day to do it. 70 kilometers really isn't that far. So here we are. Sun's still shining, and hopefully I'll be able to find a hostel so I don't have to sleep in the woods again like I did last night. I hear they have really good food.